to do the footwork on the back left side of the court. There are three different ways of doing this footwork. Number one is regular scissor kick. Number two is one step jump. And number three is backhand. Number one, regular scissor kick. Always start with ready position. Make sure you don't stand too high up like this. Bend out a little bit. And then every time you start, always start with little hop and then kick your right toe. Right? For example. Alright, number one, you kick your toe and then you rotate. Right after you rotate, you jump immediately. And then number three, hit the make contact to the body. Alright, one more time, yeah. Three number. One, two, three. Kick, jump, hit. Kick, jump, hit. Okay, rotate, jump, hit. Number two, one step jump. When you do the one step and hit, make sure you start with little hop, kick, jump, and hit. Okay? So kick, jump, hit. When you do this, make sure your knee, you got to lift it up higher. Jump. And then right after you land it, you have to push your left toe to bounce back to the center. Bounce. Okay, jump, bounce. Jump, bounce. Number three, backhand. For the backhand footwork, start with a little hop, push, lunge, and then hit. Push, hop, and then hit. Push, lunge, hit. One, two. One, two. One, two. please make sure you notice this. When you do this footwork, make sure you're always using one step to coming back to the center. All right? Alright, I hope this video will help to improve your footwork on the back left side of the court.